Reese gets the puck out. This game's over. Roberto Luongo, second shutout of the season. Both of them against the Minnesota Wild. He moves up the all-time list. He's got 30 as a Canuck, which leads in franchise history. And Vancouver wins this one 3-0. He's also a win away at a club mark.
Yes. Roberto Luongo continues to roll. And this was one of those games where right from the start, Roberto had that swagger. And how many glove saves did he make? And how many controlled rebounds did he have in this one? This was vintage Roberto, as he just played with that kind of confidence that he, only he can play with.
Canucks Hockey on Sportsnet, brought to you by Subway.